It's Grace back with another video. I am saying video because I don't have a channel yet. I only made 2 videos so far, but this will be my 3rd video. So, but today I am so happy because I got to figure out I picked up. I picked up all of my toys and I threw away a lot of my toys that I didn't want. I have a lot of toys that, but yeah, and my mom said I could have I asked my mom if I could have a present after I pick up my toys and throw away all the ones that I want. And yes, this is my brother's jacket. Right now it's really big. Right now my brother is like really big. So yeah. But this jacket was from when he was like younger. But now it fits me, so I'm having it. It's quite fuzzy inside. But yeah, but I want you to buy 2 slimes online. Literally, like 2 slimes online. But I quit. I didn't want to buy those anymore. So of course I had to have 2 more presents. But let me just put my shoes right on my chair. Okay, I put my shoes right next to my chair and I took them off. But I had to get 2 other gifts. I had to get 2 new gifts because I didn't want to buy the slime anymore. And I have made my choice. Recently, I've been like looking at baby dolls and little girls. Her channel is like great. Recently, I've been watching baby dolls and little girls, and her channel is great. And she mostly plays with baby alives, and ever since I just wanted a baby alive. So I asked my mom if I could not buy my slime and buy a baby alive, and she's like, "Sure, you need to buy 1 more present though," and. Sorry about that. My battery just died. Actually, no, my sign showed up saying "Team Battery Remaining." But yeah. But I found a gallon of glue. I found a gallon of glue on sale, and I just had to buy that for my slime. But I didn't have any more Tide, and I couldn't use my mom's. And my mom works at a laundromat. And today at the laundromat, I found our container. She put coffee in back in the days when she worked in the laundromat. She put coffee in this, and whenever she ran out of coffee, she just like refill it with the coffee that will be inside here. And she lost the cap. So yeah. I'm just keeping this to mix my slime in, to mix all my slime in, and I'm buying my gallon of slime, and I used up like almost all the glue. I used up almost all the 4 ounces of bottles. I used up almost all of the 4 ounce bottles of glue that we have in our house. So I asked mom if I could buy a gallon. And when I go back to school, which is right around the corner, which is on Thursday for me, I can take the glue bottles, the tiny, the 4 ounce ones, and I can just, if I have my gallon of glue before like school starts, I can take the gallon of glue and take the 4 ounce bottles of glue and just pour it inside the 4 ounce bottles of glue. But I'm gonna be showing you. I will use the Tupperware container that I'm gonna put coffee in to make my slime, like mix it up, and I'm gonna use this softener. I know, looks like it's downy, but inside is actually a softener from Laundry Mat. Because a lot of people throw out downy bottles, so we just took that downy bottle, which was empty, and we just put softener in it. So I can make my slime. So these are the two things I have. I'll just use my dad's shaving cream because my mom bought a whole pack. And yeah. And I'm also buying my baby alive. But like, sorry about that. But, I'm just gonna be showing you all my slime. All of my slime. I'm putting all my slime in here for now. But the first slime I ever made was... Where did my slime go? The first slime I ever made was this one. And I don't want to touch it because there's a lot of Tide in there because I spilled it. The rest of my slime. I can't find the rest of my slime. I'm missing one of my slimes. And it's the biggest bunch I need. But let's just show you the slimes that I have and I can find right now though. Okay. Let me just take off all the slime that's stuck to the container. Okay, so the first one I made this is the second one I've made. This is the second slime that I've made. And it's really, really good. Looks kind of pink on camera. It looks kind of pink. Let's do some poking. See if the camera will stay there and we'll do some poking. Ernest, stop. Stop! Sorry about that, guys. It's my brother.
Okay.
I gotta hurry up because it's almost time for me to eat dinner. The next one. I made is this green sparkly one. It has sparkles in it because I used elves. Let's do some ASMR. Okay, let's do some slime
poking.
It's like stretchy. See how long it can stretch. Oh yeah, if you guys want to do the slime swirls, I'll show you how they do the slime swirls. just stretch it like this and then pull it back up. And it'll create the lines that you see in the slime
school. Why?
Just keep doing this! Okay. Just keep on doing this until you're ready to swirl your slime up. Okay, so now you swirl it. I'm just gonna swirl it off camera. I'll show you guys how it looks. This is how the swirl looks. I'm gonna have to go wash my hands because it has laundry detergent in it. This is glue, laundry detergent, and shaving cream.
It's in your hand?
Yeah.
That means it's inside your bowl.
It's on my hand. Yes, I used glue, shaving cream, and Tide. You can see sparkles in it. I used pink and rosemary glue. It's kind of transparent in a way. Okay, Mama. I have to go eat dinner. I'll make a second video. Bye, guys. For now.